Hey, back. I think I'm just gonna run around for a bit. I can get some crap. Go look at stuff. Like this beautiful dead end. Love it, huh? Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Made a nice room in here for holding everything. Alright. It's gonna be a little more fun. Okay. Let's see what we can get into. I did find this little hole. Okay. Alright, I'm sure it's dead in here. Alright. It's in a box. Alright. Amazing hole. Guess. That's what I thought. Oh my. Good thing I didn't go that way. Alright. Damn. More freaking holes in this freaking place than a... Yeah. Alright, just gotta figure a way safe to get down there. Alright, second idea. It's all good. Yeah, I don't have any shovel. Don't plant. Oh, boy. Some iron wire. And it seems to be stable enough to stand on. Alright. Alright, well, I found another way down. Found diamond too. Ain't that sweet? Found diamond. In this freaking hole. Yeah. More iron. Well, seems to be creeper free for right now. Oh my, okay. I hear him. I know he's not coming this way. Alright, well, looks like a good day, but you know how that goes. Alright, just take a couple peeks around the corner here. It's a pretty big hole. Alright, I know I heard a zombie. Oh my, that is dangerous as can be. Well, looks like I found the back side of that hole. So, just kind of light this place up a little bit. Well, I don't see nothing but a lot of obsidian. We found Obsidian City. Must have shut off the water source, and that's what happened. All right. I found your ladders.
Yeah.
That means that little bugger down in here. Can't see him, but I can hear him. Alright. I definitely do not have enough materials to shut this lava down. And diamond! No, same one. I just bypassed it again. Alright. Well, there for a second I thought I found diamond again, but it ain't. Okay. I'm gonna grab some gravel. If I get gravel. Okay. gathering some material. Mess with that later. Let's play with the diner. Only one diner. Alright. Oh, damn, I didn't bring an iron pickaxe. Ain't that a bad bitch. Oh, well, let's get the gator stone. Looks like all the stuff around here just isn't.
It's different.
Lose it? No, didn't lose it. Okay. Any more iron and coal? Not a good spot for it. I think I'll just leave it for right now. Whatever take time, none of those are off. Well, at least they didn't come throwing at me, so. Merry Christmas. Well, if you die, it's your own fault. Sure doesn't like nobody else's. The only thing to do is go down in there. Get that a bugger. Did you put a door in the thing and everything, or what? You ain't ready to open that trap yet, are you? Did you put in a glass wall and all that?
Well,
I put the glass in there for you to do it. Fine. Because I like watching zombies die. Oh, stealth, whatever. I don't give a crap. Hey, one way. Like a skeleton. I still got a zombie, though. Oh, he's right behind this wall. We're up above down below. You know, he's there. I'm gonna take a deal for him. Alright, I got the iron. Got what coal I can get without losing it. Can't get that coal. So I guess all I do is go back, get the iron pickaxe, come back down, and finish off this little teeny bit of diamond as soon as I make my way up. Alright. And this is pretty well good dead end. Besides getting that. I'll grab that if I get the pickaxe. Yeah, this side's about done. There we go. Now that I have windows. Why didn't you set up like last one we had? After the diamond. Might as well knock his coal out here, though. Good day. Here we go. I didn't dig around that. Yeah. Alright. Gonna make everybody dizzy with all the spin over. Could've lost with that second smack of that rock. No, there, got it. But. Yeah, fuck them. Little bitches. I'll knock your ass off. Did you get him? Well, it's not like I can't go through. Well, see, I know you can fall down in. they're just bouncing around.
You need to get one.
Yeah, you could take out one more line, make it a double fall. Maybe they're not getting pushed hard enough. That would be my guess. Yeah, just take out one more row and hold it. That's what I would do. Just go there and back out. What the hell are you doing, fool? No, I didn't mean that. I meant right here in the front. This must be the hole. Holy crap, you don't want them falling down that fucking hole anyway. They'll come right the fuck through there. Yeah, if I can go through, they can go through.
You can go through that spot, but they can't.
Okay. I don't know, I never had that problem making mine. Never dig above your head. Yeah, and I still do it anyway. You gotta love it. Hello, you only need three.
You need water source and water.
Why don't you just make it a 3x3?
The more they have small, the more they respond.
That won't matter that big of a deal.
But right here.
Yeah, just dig us out. Let's go get some glass. Let me see what the fuck's going on.
Dude.
What the hell are you doing?
Pulling it back one. Maybe that's what it is. Then we don't stop.
Gonna put glass in right here. Then you're not down low enough.
Yeah, I'm on three down.
Yeah, I can put glass in right here.
What the hell is the point of putting glass in?
Because it looks good.
Dude, you're fucking blocking me in, you retard.
No, I'm not. There's fucking two goddamn spaces over here. Keep it up and I will block you in. There. I had mine 4 deep and only 3x3. And it worked beautiful. Well, yeah, you can. What you need to do is move this up closer. Right about there.
Keep it up. I'm drowning.
Oh, no. I'm drowning. Yes, it pushes.
It's not what I meant. Get out of the spot. That spot right there.
The hell?
I don't freaking know. But that was weird.
Weird, that's fucked up.
Stay right there. You want to throw one in this corner? One right there. One right there. There should be four or five of them on the way. Five pieces of dirt. Do you have any dirt on you? What number you got?
Four or five. It's getting here slowly, but it made it. Yes.
You sure you got it all?
No, I didn't get none of it. I just lied to you.
You never know with you.
That's true.
Come in here and look, dude. It's perfect.
and I'll meet you down at the bottom.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm probably just going to die anyways. I ain't got much health left.
Well, fuck. How much stuff you got on you?
What up, homie? I know you guys shot each other like idiots.
On you on the ice. Look at all this stuff coming. I think I'm gonna be getting four here soon. Kind of ruined your armor doing that.